Hi, I'm Corporal Bryant. Well, we live outside the wire when we go on missions. And when we live outside the wire, we don't have a full functioning gym at our disposal to use whenever we want. So what we gotta do is we gotta use every aspect of our buddy, utilizing the buddy system.
We're gonna boost the shorts. Cardio, big thing here.
We like to utilize the buddy system doing the gerbil wheel.
Go!
Really stupid.
Hurry up!
Well, I've got more intelligence than the head of my dick than you do in your body.
Welcome back to Gucci Source Gym. When you're E&Eing through the streets of Fallujah, you need to be able to jump, maintain yourself, and hold your body up, demonstrating the Flying 69. When you're in a firefighter out on the tactical alert scenario, you need to maintain a tight 360 with your buddies. Physically fit. Nice. Looking good. Feel that right there? You gotta get that nice and tight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Come on, burn it with me. Burn it!
Oh.
Like that, you feel it?
Oh.
Don't stop. Give me more. You're at the 10-yard line. Give me more. Give me more.
Hey, Woody, look what I found.
What you got there?
The Annals of Worst History.
Cool, let's check it out.
Yeah, the sea of a heartbreak. Lost love, loneliness.
Whoa, those guys are hardcore.
Yeah. And how I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears. The sea of heartbreak.
That was pretty awesome.
It was. Whoa, those guys are badass. Do they have anything from our time?
Let's check it out.
It's a 2006-2007
chapter.
Man, where the fuck
are we at? Let's keep going.
Yeah.
Hey, man. You see anything?
Dude, there's nothing out here. I don't see shit. Hey. Hey man. Hey.
Yeah.
Get in touch with the Sphincter Main. Tell him we don't see shit. There's nothing here. I don't think there ever was.
Hey, guys, I only had room for my iPod or the radio, and I chose my iPod.
Well, shit, hand me an earbud, dude.
Oh, that's just weak.
Alright, let's get some of those PCCs done, okay? Okay, alright, aha! I said aha! Alright, good, good. Okay, listen, let me see. First thing, you got your gear squared away. I like this tan. I like what I'm seeing. I like what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go through the checklist. Let me see your ID card.
ID card.
Alright, let's flip it over. That's perfect. That's operator right there. That's operator.
Yeah.
You got some Copenhagen on you. Let me check
that
out.
Copenhagen. Oh, God, there goes my
What's
water.
That? Is that your water bottle?
That's my water.
Got your Cope right here. Perfect. Okay, let me see those smokes.
Smokes right here.
All right. Okay, all right. I like to see that. Let me see your VS17 panel. Both sides. Both sides.
Both sides.
All right, perfect.
Right
perfect.
There.
That's operator right there. That's,
yeah.
That's operator. That's what
I
like
am.
To see. That's operator. All right, flex cuffs. Let me see your flexies.
Flex cuffs.
Yeah, all right. Good to go. Good to go. Let me see eye protection. Let me see that eye pro. Yeah, man, that's operator right there. That's operator. You got your extra tan paint?
Right here.
Okay, good to go. See your flashlight.
Flashlight.
Whoa, whoa. What is this? What
it's
is
my,
this?
It's my flashlight.
What is this?
It's a red lens cover.
Is red tan?
No.
Is black tan?
No, it's,
that,
it's not.
See that? You
no.
see? Do you see that?
I
see that?
See
that
it.
Fails. That is not going on a mission. Get rid of the little black armbands and shit, too. All right, Rose, you're not good. Are you aha?
Aha! All right,
well,
I am
that shit
aha.
ain't going on the mission. Whoa, whoa! What the fuck is this?
What's what?
What the fuck what? Is this
oh,
shit?
Oh, God. I forgot that was there. I could roll my
shit
sleeves down.
Fucking tan.
I could roll my. Oh, God!
God damn it.
Awesome.
All right, now unfuck your shit. Get it squared away. All right, who's next? Who's next? Okay, aha! Aha!
Aha.
Uh-uh. Okay, look. Gents. Why don't y'all look at this here real quick, gents. First off, what color is that rifle?
It's not tan.
Sir, correct me if I'm wrong, but we work at night.
Yeah, you know what? It's not tan. Tan. Tan starts with T, and so does trust. It's all about trust, okay? If I can't trust you, you're probably in third platoon.
Boots and shorts.
Okay?
Yes, sir,
you're one of those little boots and shorts guys. Yeah, you know what? It's about trust. Okay, what are the three things in a good deployment?
Stealth, range, and discipline.
You know what? I don't even remember, and it's not important because it's stupid, but look, you got a platoon that's like a thoroughbred horse. And then there's a platoon you can trust. Okay. And then there's a platoon that's like a cargo train which leaves Tupelo at 200 miles an hour at 7 in the morning. What time does it get to Mississippi?
Tomorrow?
No, it's already in Mississippi. See, I can't trust you. Okay? Do you want to be an operator? Do you want to be SOCOM? Do you know why I'm going on this mission? Because it's going to be like Mogadishu out there.
The Mog, man. Mogadishu, goddammit.
See,
damn
what
it.
I'm saying is, do you want to get your 1,000-yard stare?
Nope,
you want to earn your 1,000-yard stare? Let me see you do a 1,000-yard stare.
Look at the bodies coming apart, man.
See, that's nothing like a 1,000-yard stare at all, okay? No. So here's what you need to do. First off, you got a pledge pin on your uniform. Or you got boots I can't even look at because they got, like, plum juice on them.
Yeah, but, sir, I'm wearing boots.
What? Are you? You don't like these? These are made by Merrill, okay? They make stuff for Delta.
Quicksilver.
You know what? No, no, that's a local Haji issue. Because look at this, watch it. See, look at that. Local footprint. Nobody even knows an American was there. That's crazy. That's operator. That's what I'm talking about. So you need to take your little red headband and go back to your non-judgmental third platoon. Because they may not play favorites, but I do. All right, you know, disappear. You know what? I'm going to disappear, okay?
That Joe don't even know.